This is Hygrocybe conica. There's a couple of fruit bodies here. It's all through this area. We're seeing it in throughout the burn area. This is an ectomycorrhizal species, and that means it forms a symbiotic relationship with tree roots. And the trees feed sugar to the fungus, and the fungus in turn provides nutrients and water to the tree. But the trees are all gone, they're burned. And so now we're seeing this flush of Hygrocybe fruiting. And you could speculate as to why. Might go something like this. Their tree, their nutrient, has died and they need to fruit and spread their spores. The spores come from the underside of here and they're dispersed by the wind. And if there's no nutrients here, but they can fruit and spread their spores, their spores have a chance of finding another host and the fungus has a chance of continuing its life.